Hi Scorpios, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do your reading from 20th to 26th of July and we'll see what are the guidance messages for you in the coming week. Alright, so for those who are new to my channel, a warm welcome to you all, and this is a general reading. It might or might not resonate with all of you. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider subscribing and hit the bell notification icon as well so that you will be updated about my latest videos. Alright, so let's move on with my Scorpios from 20th to 26th of July. What are the guidance messages? My tarot angels, please help me, please guide me. Alright. Scorpios. Problem. Going on in your life, right, Scorpios? Some things. All right. So I can see that some issues are there in your life, might be with your family, because someone is not being, you know. There is that kind of an energy where someone is actually from your family. I can see someone is hiding something. Something is being hidden around you and you don't know that. Because you are busy. You don't have time for all these things. You are more into your work. You are more into your relationship. I can see. And you are moving towards a very beautiful energy because your future card is the Lovers and your outcome is Two of Cups. Wow. So your overall energy over here is Five of Swords and the Hindrance card is Queen of Wands. Might be a person who is entering in your life, and you know, this person might be because of the people around you. I can, there is a sense that you are in a very beautiful relationship with someone. You are in, you know, you are happy in your life, but there are problems coming from outside forces and they are telling you, they are, you know, they are basically manipulating your mind and your, that you can get something much better than this person, that you can get a more better job. So move on, move on. So someone is manipulating you, I can feel over here. Okay, let's see. Because Queen of Wands, she is very manipulative. Might be a lady in your life, but someone is very manipulative. A lady with a Leo in her chart, or a, might be a man as well. It can be anyone. Let's see. Okay, yes. So someone is there from the family only, because Five of Swords clarified by Four of Wands and Knight of Wands. So someone, a younger person than you, might be a Sag, Leo or Aries, because a lot of wands are here, I can see over here. So there are some problems. Might be there are some problem regarding your family and you are not able to decide some situations in your life, because you might be feeling very burdened, very much restricted, and there are a lot of things you are going on with, so you're not able to decide something. Let's see, who is this Queen of Wands? Death with the King of Rods. Okay, so the Queen and King both are here and there is some kind of ending with something. So might be the ending with this couple is ending, or there is something, you know, the relationship might be ending, or an energy. I can see that around you, there might be some people around you, a Sag, Aries or Leo. A strong fire sign is here, because I see a lot of fire signs in your reading. So this is something which is, you know, you are wanting some things. You are happy with your family. You are going to a direction where you want love. You want happiness with your family. You want a very disciplined kind of, you're very determined, because. But there are some people who are coming in between and they are actually trying to end this relationship. They are trying to end something because the people are not happy around you. So it's like, you know, you are happy, but you are happy because it's like when you are in social media as well. So you upload a lot of pics, a lot of posts, a lot of videos with your soulmate or someone, and people are actually watching you over there. So they do not want that. How can this person be so happy? So that is why there is some jealousy I am feeling around you, and people are not happy with this kind of a beautiful bond which you two share together. Okay, so your subconscious energy, let's see what it is. Yeah, so your head is down. See, your subconscious energy, see all these three people in this card, their heads, see, they are looking towards you, they are down. So basically your subconscious energy is more of an energy where it doesn't matter to you. So whatever people say, it doesn't matter to you. You are more into your work. If you are sad, you don't go and cry it out loud in front of so many people that I'm sad, I'm crying. When you're happy as well, you are not like that. You will not just go and, you know, loudly you will start screaming that I'm so happy. So you are a person who is actually wishing for things to end fast, but you are not actually blowing trumpets and horns that I want it fast. You are busy, and but you are working for that problem, whatever that is, but you are not showing that thing. The Chariot. And okay, so for your subconscious energy, the card is the Chariot along with Ten of Wands and Queen of Wands again. So there is someone very strong with Leo, Sag and Aries, and with Cancer in their chart. So someone who is actually creating a problem and who is actually giving you a lot of pressure that you should not move on with this so and so person. Might be a person like somebody else, a third party person who also likes you, who also loves you. So that this person is bringing creating chaos in your love life with whom you are already there. Someone is there. Let's see what is it. In your past energies, the Moon, the Empress and the Chariot, all the three major arcanas. So Pisces, Taurus and Cancer is here. So I can feel that there is something, you know, there was some situations which were actually hidden. I don't like this Moon today, I don't know why, but this is telling me about something which was really hidden. Might be you were hiding something, because Scorpios are very very good and good at hiding things, and they're very manipulative as well. But I don't feel it's you. Or if it's you, but you are doing it for your own purpose, I can see. Because you want to be with someone whom you love. So if you are doing this kind of thing, so I don't think that is a problem. Because you want success, you want love, and why? So self-love isn't selfish. That is your love for another person. You are being selfish for someone whom you love, so that's fine, I guess. But you are moving on and you have some things in your mind. My Scorpios, you are like, no, I will be with this person no matter whatever the problem may arise. I will be with this person. Let's see the Lovers in your future. Yes, the Hermit and Eight of Wands. So there is a communication, a very beautiful communication. But with the Hermit, I am feeling that, you know, there is some kind of problem, not problem, basically it's like you are communicating because you are ready to move on with this person, but there is a little of delay. It can be a delay because with the Hermit it is more of that energy where, you know, you take a pause and you start to analyze things, and that is what you are doing. Might be Virgo as well, with whom you are dealing with, but you are actually taking a pause over here with the Lovers, with Eight of Wands and with the Hermit. Okay, so let's see your energy, the world. Knight of Pentacles and King of Pentacles. Yes, there are some kind of delays I can see over here around you, because the people around you, they are actually making a lot of issues around you. They are making issues in your life, problems in your life. So that is why you actually decided it's better to take a little pause. Let's show people that we are not talking. So you are in that kind of a mode where you are taking a gap. See, with the Knight of Pentacles and King of Pentacles, this person is very learned. He is very mature and he knows, you know, he knows when to take the action, when to take the step. That is why I can see your energy with the world as well. You might be traveling for some people. You are in a mode where you want to explore new things, but for some of you, and for some, it's like you want, if the things are meant to end, let's say, not with this person, of course, you are ending some things, you are actually analyzing some other problems in your life, and you are ready for those things, and you are working for those things, but you are doing very silently. I can see over here, you are not showing anything to the, you know, outside. You are very much silent, you are not showing it to anyone, but from inside you are working. You are working a lot regarding this issue, whatever this is. Yes, with the Ten of Pentacles, the environment around you, Five of Rods and Judgment. So there is something, a kind of conflict in your family, I can see. And you know that, but you are not taking any action regarding that. You are more in peace. You are showing that everything is fine, everything is working. And let's see. Six of Rods clarified by King of Cups and the Fool. So it's you over here, King of Cups, being a Scorpio. So you are, see, you are actually working. You are moving towards success, I can see, with all your hard work and something, whichever this is, this new beginning, you are working for that and you are going towards that new beginning. But you are not telling anyone about it. You are very much secretive, I can see over here. Okay, so your overall, okay. So the energy is the Two of Cups clarified by Five of Pentacles and Ten of Swords. This is something I didn't expect, this kind of card over here, but I really need to clarify more about it and your outcome. Why are you ending this? You are in something. You are actually doing something which you only know. You are very secretive, Scorpio. Three of Pentacles and the World. So you are completing some kind of a cycle over here. I can see with the Three of Pentacles as well, you know, you are working for something and you are showing other people. I am very, very sure about it, that this is some kind of a plan of yours where you are, you know, you are showing people that it's the end. It's I'm not going to talk to that person. It's the end. It's something like the other people, to make other people happy. You are behaving in that sort that everything is ended. Everything is, nothing is going on. See, I'm not talking. See, I'm not doing the work which you didn't like. So might be your wife, might be your children, might be lover of yours. So you are telling people that, see, I'm not doing anything. See, I'm just lying like this. You told me not to do this. I'm not talking to that person. I'm not entering in that job which you never wanted. But behind, you are actually working. You are very secretive. I'm sorry I'm using the same word again and again, but it is actually, you know what is going on. Okay, so that's all from my side, my Scorpios. I really hope you liked the reading, and if you really liked it, please give a thumbs up, and we'll meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.